Hi everyone, I hope your Easter Sunday was a great one. And I know it was great for Captain Richard Phillips, the gentleman who was rescued by the United States Navy, and the gentleman who was held by Somali pirates. Now, the Navy successfully dropped Navy SEAL snipers into the water. They then boarded the nearby ship and successfully took out the three Somali pirates that were holding him hostage. Now, some conservative bloggers, like those at Hot Air, have said, hey, we should go in and bomb the pirates. Well, no, we should not. First of all, because piracy is a growth industry in Somalia, we would simply wind up killing innocent women and children. The problem is that Somalia's economy is weak. It has a GDP of only $2 billion, or just maybe 100% greater than the value of the New York Yankees. The average Somali lifespan is just 47 years. So, we're also dealing with a country that hasn't had a central government, a true operating government, since 1991 and its civil war. A lot of problems over there. What we have to do is increase aid to Somalia, go in and covertly infiltrate the pirate network and culture, and work to stop these acts and these plans of attack before they begin. It's a tall order, but I think that's something that each nation, not just the United States, needs to work on together, form a coordinated plan, and execute. But I am not in favor of another invasion that killed 31 American soldiers and led to a number of tragic events for Americans, many of which were depicted in the movie Black Hawk Down. We've got to work better and smarter this time. Rambo worked in the movies, but not in real life. And yes, American machismo did arguably help and stop the pirates from taking Captain Phillips. But American machismo is not going to end the pirate culture in Somalia.